Okay, here we go. Dailyboxbreaks.com. Check it out, you guys. Random results are in for boxes 11 and 12 of Panini Limited. And right now, we're gonna, after these two boxes, we're gonna be left with three boxes. So I might be doing a triple box break on Sunday for like, I don't know, like around $26 or something like that. I don't know, we'll see. I'll run some numbers. Like 26, $27 I'll do. And that would be cool, triple box break. Are you kidding me? Sorry, that was my first phone call I received through this line, and nobody even knows the number for this. And apparently, the house alarm goes off while the phone rings. That's not cool. All right, guys, sorry, my apologies. Box number 11. Good luck, you guys. Ending in 74. Good luck. First up, we have Ryan Fitzpatrick for the Buffalo Bills. And that's 385 out of 399. And this guy's freaking awesome, Demaryius Thomas. One oh two, 399. Next up, we have a little Dougie Williams for the Skins. 124 out of 349. Oh, I gotta reconnect the chat. All right. Chandler Harnish. Spotlight for the Colts. That should be out of 49, and it is 39 out of 49. For the Colts. Okay, what's going on in here? First up, we have Stephen Hill Jumbo Jersey Prime. So maybe a pair of pants from the pants? Maybe, thinking. Jets Greg G. 17 out of 49. Greg G, congratulations, Stephen O. And next up, we have Brandon Whedon for the Brownies. Jumbo Jersey. Browns going to Jim G. And that's 66 out of 99. Congratulations, Jim G. And the auto is going to be of Josh Gordon again for the Browns. It seems like there's a lot of double team hits in these boxes. So the Browns, again, Jim G. Little Josh Gordon action. 113. At a 299, and Jim G, if you would like to sell this card to me. contact me at dailyboxbreaks@gmail.com or through the website, and we can work out a deal, buddy. All right, that was box number 11. Here's box number 12. We ain't done yet, you guys. Ending in 35. 35 for life. All right, you guys, good luck. Okay, these are all backwards again. Okay. Ryan Fitzpatrick again for the Buffalo Bills. And that's 111 out of 399. Courtney Upshaw, rookie phenoms for the Ravens. 164 out of 299. Next up for the Cowboys, Jay Novacek. /210 out of 349. Wes Welker, Patriots. 306. 399. And now into the hits. Adrian Peterson for the Vikings. Very nice. He is selling quite well right now for Skyler S. Congratulations, dude. And that's 16 out of 99. Game used jersey. Adrian Peterson. I'm going to touch him. Oh, yeah. I just touched Adrian Peterson. All right, leave me alone. And for the Texans, Case Keenum. Jeremiah. Very nice. And Jeremiah, if you would like to sell this card to me, please let me know. 202 out of 249. Finamono. And redemption time. Okay, this is going to be the rookie jumbo signatures. So basically, it's just going to have their number with a jersey in it. Of our boy, DeVere Posey. Okay. All right. And look again, another dual team hit for the Texans. Jeremiah. All right. So, you know, we're still on the hunt for some more good ones. We have three boxes remaining. And those three boxes